Hendrick.
Yes.
Arsenal losing to Liverpool. 3-1.
Yeah, very disappointing, man. It wasn't a strong performance by us. We started very, very sloppy. We didn't really look too confident. I'm a bit disappointed the way the formation that Emery put out with just Pepe and Aubameyang up front. I thought he would have added Lacazette in there as a three up front rather than a two up front. And I also think he would have put on Torreira in midfield in exchange for Xhaka. And I wasn't really happy the way we started. We kind of like had some chances as well. Pepe missed a very important chance. Aubameyang didn't really look too great. So yeah, we just looked really kind of poor today. You know what I mean? I'm glad we got the consolation. It wasn't a battering, but overall I'm disappointed with the performance.
So we scored in the last, what, 10 minutes?
Yeah.
And we scored in the last 10 minutes. Yeah. Ren Torreira and Lacazette came on.
Yeah.
Why did it take the manager so long to make such changes?
This is what I'm saying. I said to you last week, I think Emery's still in the process of trying to find his perfect 11. So he's still shuffling players about. We as fans, we know what's good, innit? We kind of know what we feel should be the starting, like, or who should start at games. And most people would agree. And would have started Torreira and Lacazette, but for some reason he chose to do that. And I think partly that's what's cost us today's game as well.
So would you blame, is it more that Liverpool were just unplayable, or is it the fact that Arsenal didn't play well?
Well, you know what, regardless, Liverpool are a great team. You can't take nothing away from Liverpool, but Liverpool are a great team, and they're always going to be a challenge. It's always going to be tough going to Anfield and playing Liverpool. But at the same time, I feel we could have put in more of a fight against them, and we could have showed more fight, like, you know what I'm saying? And I think that we kind of lack that today. We lack confidence and we lack fight, and it just looks a little bit like same old. But it wasn't as bad as it was last season, but yeah, we could have showed more fight. So yeah, I think it's more to do with just us, like, not, you know, yeah, a bit of us and a little bit of Emery with that selection. So a bit of both.
Are you starting to get a bit frustrated about Arsenal always playing the ball from the goalkeeper?
Playing out from the back. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, a little bit. It looks a little bit frustrating. We need to sort of change it up a bit. Like, we don't always have to play out from the back. And I think going forward, where we lack confidence today was going forward. We didn't have enough dynamic from the midfield into, like, centre forwards going forwards. We lack fluidity and we lack, like, the confidence going forward. So we look kind of like a bit sort of soft going forward. Whereas Liverpool, they just came out firing from the blocks. You know, they were going straight at us.
But do you think that's because of the game plan that the Arsenal manager had? It looked to me like he was trying to do a counter-attack. He set up for a counter-attack,
but when the counter-attack came, we wasn't as dynamic going forward, you see what I'm saying? Because look at Liverpool, when they get their counter-attack, they will go for it. We was trying to go for it, but we didn't have enough firepower going forward, or maybe because it was only two up front, rather than if we had the extra man, it might have been different, I don't know.
But we were just sitting back, waiting for them to attack, while Liverpool were just attacking us,
yeah, that's what I'm saying.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Whereas their strikers, they took their chances. Pepe, on the other hand, how would you rate his finishing today?
His finishing was unfortunate that he didn't take his chance when that chance came. But I think his movement, his running on the ball, his pace on the ball is very good. I'm with him, you just got to give him a bit of time and be patient because he's new in the squad. It's his third game. And I'm prepared to be patient with Pepe, you know what I'm saying? Despite the miss he did today, I was a bit unfortunate, but give him time. I'm very sure, I'm very confident that he will score a goal soon, or it will be more of an impact. But yeah, he missed an opportunity today, which was unfortunate, yeah.
Okay. And how do you think this result will play on the minds of the Arsenal players in their next game?
Well, how would it affect them?
Yeah, mentally.
Mentally? Yeah, it will affect them, but they've got to take it on the chin, and they've got to take responsibility for the loss, and, you know, try to, like, you know, do better, fix up, and, you know, try to do better, like, and try to improve on their away form, because they know that they've got a problem when it comes to away performances, and it's the same thing that's happened today as in last season, and they know that where the areas where they need to improve, and yeah, they have to just, you know, take responsibility, and then, you know, Where there's area for improvement, take responsibility and try to best to improve.
Okay. So before the game started, what did you think the result would be?
I thought, to be honest, I didn't expect us to win. I didn't think that we was going to win today. But with the hope that we would have put in more fight, I didn't think we was going to lose 3-1. I thought maybe at the most we would have probably lost maybe 2-1 or something like that, or 2-0 or 1-0. I was hoping for us to get a draw at the very least, to be honest, like a 1-1 or something like that. I would have been happy with a draw. But yeah, 3-1 was a little bit disappointing. I just thought we lacked a little bit of that extra confidence that we needed going forward, and then, yeah. But you know, that's football, innit? And we just have to try and prepare ourselves and do better. Just, you know. Cool.